First of all, open Twitter app on your iPhone and search for the video, image or GIFs, whatever you want to download. First try with this image. If you tap the three horizontal dot icon here, you will get various sharing options. Slide right until you find save photo icon. Once you find it, tap on that to save photo to camera roll. That's how you can download images from Twitter. But if you try downloading Twitter videos using the same method, you can't do that. Because if you tap the share icon, you don't get those sharing options that you usually get when downloading Twitter with photos. So how will you download Twitter videos on an iPhone? Hey everyone, I'm Rahul from techrecord.com and in this video you will learn how to download Twitter videos on iPhone. But before that, don't forget to check out the description below for more information about the giveaway running on this channel and how you can participate to win free gifts. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. First of all, open the Twitter video that you want to download and play this in the full screen. Now tap this share icon and then select to share tweet via option. Now slide right and from the various sharing options, choose copy link. And once the link has been copied, minimize it and open App Store. We are going to download a file manager app. So we will search for documents by riddle and install it. Now you might be wondering why we need to download a third-party file manager app when iPhone already comes with the official files app by Apple, right? The reason is the official files app is very basic and lacks lots of important functionalities. You will come to know in a moment. Alright, now the app is downloaded. So open the app and tap this Safari-like icon, which denotes browser. Now go to twittervideodownloader.com. I'll leave the link in the description below. Now once it loads, simply paste the tweet URL that you copied earlier in this box and then tap download. Obviously you will encounter some ads which you may ignore. And here you get various download options. Choose the size that you prefer. I'll download this one. Now you may rename the file and choose the location as well. Finally, tap done and it'll start downloading the Twitter video as you can see in the downloads section. Wait for the video download to complete and once it is downloaded, you can open this video to play offline. But as you can see, this is currently in the files and not in your camera roll. So in order to save this to camera roll, tap this to view in folder. Then tap three dot icon which will open various options. Now tap share. And this opens up various sharing options. Now slide right and you'll see save video option. Tap on that and now the Twitter video is saved to your camera roll in the Photos app on your iPhone. So that's how you can download Twitter videos on iPhone. It's completely free solution for downloading Twitter videos. Hope you found this video helpful. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to TechRecord channel as we regularly bring cool tips, tricks, tutorials and review videos. Thanks for watching. This is Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next video.